Looks really disturbing looking, almost as if you can see the outline of the skeleton. In fantasy, it's amped up to 11 in the sense that like the skin like just groups even farther down, so you probably work something like that. Typically muscle atrophy and fatigue, pain, arthritis kicks in. But I you probably work with something like that. That's, you know, radiation, you know, relevant. Early sign. Oh, you could also go. Well, it wouldn't be disgusting or effed up per se, but if you wanted a slow burn radiation effect, like hair falling out, temporary blindness or permanent blindness, teeth falling out, decaying, loss of strength in combat as a little thing would be kind of nice. Like, say they go to roll for their attack power and it's like, okay, you do negative one damage or negative two damage. Like little things be like, wait, why am I doing less damage? Depends on like how far you want to like cue in the player. The one I plan to use, I want to know if you have any ideas. I was also considering a leprosy character. Huh? Other than that, not really. The best thing I could probably say is Wikipedia or Google and or Wikipedia, Chernobyl, and then you'll get a very detailed understanding of the side effects of such things, both from a direct point of radiation poisoning as well as an indirect point. So if you want to try to go between, swing between those two points. I can't remember the name, but I saw a disease that causes blemishes and rashes on the skin that only got worse. I mean, radiation poisoning, it, direct one can cause severe burns that just spread throughout the whole body. Like a heat burn, except for much worse. These are the Gato Grottos. They're well known for the Temple of Fame. Oh. Can I go in the house? No. The Flame of Hope. Excuse me, are you feeling all right? My dummy hurts. Pardon me, could you help me with this sprouting? Sure. Thanks. Ow, my dummy. Come. I'll walk that shop over there, yes? The Jumi Arc and the Wisdom Dark. Oh.
I can't. Someone help me.
Wait, what the? I wonder if it'll be all right. Probably not. Maybe the mountain pass that wore that sprouting out and decided to run up higher. Please, sickness unrelated to radiation for an NPC that has been in less than ideal state, but not at death's door and still mentally sharp. Gout. If they can be, that'd be the best thing I could say is gout. Gout is the swelling of the limbs to the point where it's so painful to walk on. They can't. They're bedridden, but they usually can do all of their business through assistance and or have them come in and talk to them directly. Like, they don't lose anything of the mind. But it is also not a very appealing looking thing. And also in some societies, a few centuries ago, gout was considered a mark of honor and like a true like badge of business. If you had gout, that meant that you did not need to get out of bed to do your business, that you were that wealthy. It was stupid. Yes. I think grotesque swelling of the limbs, like bulging to the point where the veins are rupturing, skin is cracking. But take a balloon, fill it up with water, and then keep filling it past its point of roughness. I'm selling the minerals I mined around here. But I haven't had a need to buy anything yet. Let us pray to the spirits of wind and fire, that the people of the world may live in peace. Earth, wind, fire, and air. We may look bad, but you know what? We don't care. I'm Rubens, one of the town's firekeepers. Let me ask you something. I hear a thief is after the temple's flame. Do you see anyone suspicious on your way here? There was a Sproutling. Sproutling? Well, that guy. I doubt it's involved. Guess the thief was just a rumor. Spectre exaggerates everything. Oh, that was a very good... What's that? Ooh. What was that? Let's go back and see. Hey, he's gone.
Oh, no!
How do I type it to look it up on Google? Gout? G-O-U-T, I believe? Yeah, oddly enough, it was a... It was a mark of, like, success. When people realize, like, oh no, this is actually killing you. This is painful. The Hobbit... The recent Hobbit movies, the second and third one, one of the villains for the humans, like, fishing town, has gout. And take a look at that kid real quick. Not to say that everyone would look like this with gout. But let's see here. Hobbit ass. Trying to remember. There he is. Of course it is. Be here. I'll look this up in one sec. Boy, does he have a lot of credits here. How far back was Hobbit? Give me that. Oh, that. Master of Lake Town. There it is. Scout goes extreme. Oh, Stephen Fry's amazing. Yeah. Love him. But. Scouts can get pretty bad. So yeah, the Goblin King guy? No. Please do not interrupt. I'm praying. Oh, sorry. Can I go through the door? No, that's probably rude. It'd be rude. It's a temple of healing. But I mean, you could, in a fantasy setting, go that far. Maybe the Goblin King. Up to you. If you want something to make it sure that they're of quick mind but ill body and or kind of grotesque, gout typically is self-inflicted. Yeah, it's basically when you refuse to get it. It's brought on about by either the inability to get out of bed or the laziness to get out of bed, and then just not using your limbs to, you know, him healthy. My tummy hurts, please help me. Let me see. Oh, it's a popo bug. One of those can cure most anything. Help me! Just before you know, can we get into a better one? I have no idea. Keep in mind, I haven't touched nursing or any of that stuff in 6 years. So, yeah. You don't use it, you lose it. Love them in Bones. Was Stephen Fry in Bones? Yeah. I loved him in V for Vendetta. This is like snarky host. So far as to say it's a cure-all. Also, he's absolutely fantastic in Fable. Which, if they do not have Stephen Fry in the new Fable game, Xbox, Microsoft, just screwed up. The only way to describe it. Better get it off of you.
Yeah, going to help me?
Just have to pull it off a leaf to remove the bug. You won't feel a thing.
No!
Oh, what a waste. Well, bugs are so expensive. I think Rubens could have done with that. I can't hold him. Rubens likes to come up here. I must love the breeze we get. Are all the healers women? Or do they just all cover up? Has he not narrated an audiobook? Well, I feel like he would have by now, right? They're all nuns, okay. I feel like you'd think Stephen Fry would have voiced the book by now. He hasn't. You cannot go any further. Please turn back.
Okay. Well, shit, I don't really know what to do.
Oh, there's a door. Okay. Hey, here we go. Now I know what to do. I think. Please, go to the counter. Oh, sorry. I love it. Just please go around to the front. I've had people do that when I was working at Rite Aid, where they're like, they'd go to the side, and it's like, no, the register is here. Yeah, I'm giving y'all everything. It's like, can you just go around and just make this easier? He's so much nicer? You're making this weird. Don't make it weird. Stop it. Quit it. Steel, but I do not know what we have equipped.
Spiral claws.
For anyone to know, hold on. Oh no,
Not that this one nor this one, there are no sparks. Excuse me, are you looking for gems? Sorry, but I wouldn't buy any of these. Gems with no spark are as good as useless.
Oh, okay.
They're garbage, chat. Absolute garbage.
Did hear Bard, but I care if I'm get a beef with JK Rowling. I can kind of see that, yeah. A lot of legend and mid-type books. Go back to the church? Okay.
To the church! May we pray for proper healing.
And or guidance.
Well, I think should do audiobooks. Ozzy Osbourne and Morgan Freeman. Morgan Freeman would be great. Ozzy? You would need a translator. Which, look, I know... gonna sound weird. I ended up watching, other than Tomorrow War, don't watch that movie. A couple days ago, I watched Trolls World Tour. That is oddly a good movie. Yeah, like oddly good. And they have Ozzy as the rocker dad, and it's just great. Oh,
stop that. Tummy hurts. Please do something about the poo-poo bug.
Popo bug. Sorry.
Calm your soul and all your worldly pains will vanish. sense. Then meditate. Mind controls everything.
Somebody help me!
A little dude.
Please, do not interrupt me. I'm praying.
Somehow I just...
Father, please stop sending interruptions. Kindly tell them to piss off.
If I go in the back down, maybe? There are rooms to the side of the church. Oh. Well, that's weird. Am I just not hitting the spot that it should be? Oh, I'm not. You cannot enter. Ah. Dormitory. Observing that none has helped maintain enlightenment. Undergoing spiritual training in order to attain enlightenment. The path is long and tough, but see it clearly. Do not stop here. Keep training until I reach my goal.
My tummy!
No. Nursing, when you go in for, if you go in for, like, actually nursing course, that first 6 months is patient evaluation and not prescription delivery. Now, I did eventually get the opportunity to hand out medication, but not prescribe it.
To live is to live.
Wrong Sproutling, I think.
Now the cues in this game in terms of like where to go would be just,
they just tweaked it ever so slightly.
Navigation wouldn't be so tricky. All the senior nuns here say the same thing to us. Trainee nuns were much better back in our day. Since our new abbess is not so strong-willed, a few unsuitable trainees have joined our convent. Needed to get that off my chest.
Harsh?
How do I get out? Wait, where did I come in from? Why can't I leave? Oh, there we go.
That don't make no sense!
Look how that's drawn. Too subtle. It's just a little too subtle for me. I can't really ask how many people with things up their butt you saw, can I? No, I did see one though, sadly, technically. Colonoscopy. I had actually, before wanting to become a nurse, I ended up going for rad tech specialist and radiology technologist. Or radiologist specialist. Had to witness that. Yep. The only thing is, at least the second question was gentle, and so was the nurse on call. Okay. Is there any more rooms? Huh? Side note.
The heat wave is over!
I woke up to 70 degree weather this morning. It felt nice not waking up to like 90, 95 degree weather and just like peeling out of my bed. Head back to the path and head up. Oh, okay. I'll be honest, Willow, this, if I had to play this when I was younger, I wouldn't have the patience for this game. Legit would not have the patience for this game. It's just, it's a little too obscure. I'm loving it now, but I know as as a kid, I'd be like, nope.
My tummy hurts. Help me. Don't tear up my leaves.
All right, my dear. I'm over here. I will.
Okay.
Rip. See here, Rubens. Oh.
Ow!
Go ahead. Take it. What? No, wait. What's the matter? Don't you want to revive your petrified sweetheart? Of course I do. It's just...
Ow, you big meanie!
Look, it got away. I don't want to hurt anyone. And you can't protect anyone. You're too soft. Life is like this town. You have to cut through the rocks to make a path. These are some cold nuns. The path will never reach the mountaintop if the flame of hope in our hearts goes out. Don't you think so?
My understanding is yes. However, there is a point where they'll have to sever the limb to save you. So if it gets too far gone, they just cut it off. So yeah, not great. I had a neighbor who was down the block who had that happen. She ended up getting out, not because she was lazy or anything like that, but because she ended up having a health issue prior to that, which made her bedridden, and the nurse that was supposed to be there for 8 hours a day was not doing their job properly, which resulted in a lawsuit for that, because it was medical abuse and mishandling. So, just, you know, and a lack of sympathy, especially when you're getting paid for it. And they ended up having to remove her lower left foot, I believe. Don't you think so? Wait, is that why House actually couldn't, like, have a walking issue? I thought that was just because of his attitude. I do love Hugh Laurie, though. I recently, about a couple months ago, rewatched the original live action to 101 Dalmatians. Look, I know a lot of people enjoy the recent live actions to Disney movies. Cruella was probably the best that they've done thus far, but that's still a very low bar. The original, though. Hugh Laurie playing one of the henchmen was just perfect. Oh, hang on. No worries. Only those who are strong enough can survive. It's nature's way. Let me talk to him one more time. Yeah, just check. So... the gem dude is gone. Try the Temple of Healing and... Oh, wait a minute. Oh, I think there's a new route. Well, actually, hold up. Can we even go that way now? Let's see if we can go that way. Marco!
Hello!
You cannot go any further. Oh, okay, well. I'll try the Temple of Healing one more time, but after that, I don't know where to go. Which is kind of a thing. Oh, she did.
A crime has been committed. The victim is a nun. No external wounds. Hey, you! Don't touch the body!
I forgot what voice I gave this guy. I'm still alive, you idiot.
Oh, my apologies. I should have checked for a poke. Are you all right?
What's my ankle when the Spratling bumped into me?
So she disguised herself as a Spratling? What is she up to? Arrested, Syndra.
Probably should get that fixed. Do you need help? Or I guess we just go after Crazy McGee here. After Crazy McGee. Definitely no Phoenix Wright. What is it? I think I'll get the popo bug from that sprout. Go ahead. I'm doing it. Callus, I don't care one way or another about your girlfriend and Geo. You know where she is. Good question. Stop playing games. Well, if you want the popo bug, can I take it? You don't. Fine by me. You don't care if the Spratling dies or your girlfriend sleeps forever, do you? Look, I don't want to interfere in anyone's life. And I don't want anyone interfering in mine. So leave me alone. Never. Oh. Sparkle, sparkle? Jewels that lose their sparkle must be dealt with. Headbutt? What have you done? Come any closer and I'll kill him. So as I say, I won't harm your core. What do you want? I want to see some tears, bitch. I want you to cry like a baby and beg for your life. Wait, I'm sorry. What? What is going on? Well, where are your tears? I can't. It's just too bad. Goodbye, Ruby Knight. What did she jack? Why are we just standing there? Fight him. Still alive, eh? Jumi of Lucidia, a punch indeed. You're taking the flame of hope now. Won't be caught so easy. Be around.
No!
Took his heart?
I'm too late. Stop it. Blast it!
Oh, well, you're close enough.
So it was you all along. Give yourself up, Syndra, and take those stupid sticks out of your hair.
No, not her. It was a nun.
Well, Sandra's a master of disguise, but I will catch her. Or it's the last thing I'll do, pretty.
I love how the detective just, he leaves everyone on the ground. Doesn't even bother me like, are you dying? And we know the nun just sprained her ankle, but this is totally different.
Diane, I wish you could see.
Oh, he did. Random character just totally died. Was I supposed to feel anything?
The temple received a note from Sandra the Jewel Hunter. It said that she was going to steal the Flame of Hope.
Was that who was in the house? A little backstory. Jumi are kind of like the gems from Steven Universe. They have physical body, but They have a gem core, and as part of them, if they get hurt or damaged, it will kill them. I'm sorry, did Steven Universe pull this from Legend of Mana?